March 5, 2023. How America First could turn into two, India First. Nandan Nilekani, co-founder of one of India's biggest outsourcing companies, says an H-1B visa crackdown would ultimately hurt the US.